house. And when I talk about a bow, I always like to use the reference as an old-fashioned bow and arrow. You know, how you used to pull it back and it would make this curvature look to it. That's what we see on the radar. And